Hey, this is Coach Winston. I'm going to show you another Tabata workout using a regular garden hose. I feel that using a garden hose as opposed to a battle rope allows you to be a little bit more nimble with it. Allows me to get a little bit more velocity out of my workout. So I'm going to be doing another Tabata workout. So I have my gym boss right here, ready to go. All right, check it out. So that was a Tabata workout using garden hose. Check it out.